All right, y'all.
So, I got a squirrel right here, as you can see. And I'm going to be showing y'all how to release a squirrel. So, what you want to do? You want to just come right here. Then you want to pull this little lever up. Wait till he moves. So I want y'all to see him going out. Then you want to just lift the door up. And then hold that right there. He shouldn't run out. And there he goes. That's how you release a squirrel.